We are here on one of the most beautiful spots of Vienna, on the famous Nussberg Hill amidst our Viennese vineyards. Here the most famous wine of Vienna, the Wiener Gemischter Satz, is grown. What is Wiener Gemischter Satz? This particular wine is made from vineyards where different grapes grow mixed together on one spot. So in our case, we have 7 different grapes growing mixed together in the vineyard. And all of these grapes, the whole vineyard is harvested at the same time. And all of the grapes are harvested together, crushed together, ferment together, and give one wine. And through this ancient way of winemaking, Wiener Gemischter Satz gets a unique flavor profile. It has an enormous complexity. On the one hand, from the different flavors of the different grape varieties, and on the other hand, from the different ripening stages of the grapes. As we have earlier ripening grapes that are already almost overripe at the point of harvest and give a really juicy yellow fruit to the wine, as well as later ripening grapes that are not yet fully ripe at the time of harvest, that give greener notes and herbaceous flavors to the wine. At the end, it is a wine that reflects its terroir and the vintage much more than the individual grape, and gives a firework of flavors on the palate. Enjoy.